Hello, you sexy degenerates. Jim Sterling here, and this is ZEN Fish Simulator. Now, you may be hearing the sentimental music and the, frankly, shit title screen and be thinking to yourself, hang on, I've seen this before. You've certainly seen something similar to it. This is a game by... Well, that's a game. This is by Iron Games, I believe they call themselves. Used to be called Killjoy Studio. That's right. These are the fucking air control guys. They're on early access right now with a new game, ZEN Fish Simulator, which is currently asking for $9.99 is its retail price, although it's got a launch price of $6.99 if you want to swoop in quick and grab a bargain. This is, well, it's quite something. I'm actually having to re-record the voice after recording this because it messed up quite badly. That's some of the sound going away just there. The game is currently... it crashed and entered an unplayable state. But anyway, we're going to get on with this. As an author of Fish Sim, I wish you to have good time reading this book, playing this game. While playing, try to answer my questions. Is life of living creatures boring? Why do you think so? What is our purpose in this world? Why we exist? Life of fish may seem boring to us, because people forget real taste of life. Animals have no job, no goal, no ambitions. Their something goal is existence, surviving. They enjoy every moment they are, I'm guessing it says alive. They have no evil inside them. Something is wrong with people. Thank you for playing our game. Yeah. It's like a... Yeah, you can't change the angle, but that's a fish anyway. Fish, two clownfish, I guess. Iron Games Studio. They're proud of it, they want you to know who made those highly detailed jelly. That says, where are you, Dad? So, that's him looking for his dad. Two fish now. Four fish. More fish. Some fish. One fish. Jellyfish. In a city, under the water, I guess. In the next level, you will see how fish is experiencing death of its family. Sometimes it is too hard to put up with something. Keep calm, your life continues. A lot of people say that they do not have meaning in their life anymore after death of their relatives, etc. They stop living the full life. Their life slows down. World around them becomes their prison. Keep moving. I don't even know what that is. That's a fish and screamy face, jellyfish and things. Chapter 2, New World. Fish. Squid and fish. It's just a fucking pop-up book of shit. Puerile fucking shit. More of it happens. I. Fish. The same fish we saw before. It's the same. Look, I. That means nothing. And go back, more fish. More fish. We've seen all these. Fish, orca whale, not a fish. Fish. Oculus Rift symbol, why not? And that one again! Unbelievable. Where are you, Dad? We've seen it. But it's still new, and that's where it glitches out, and the other fish just stay there. Because why not? $10 they want for this. $10 for that. Okay. Right, we're coming up to the bit where the game fucking crashes like crazy on you. The game asks you when you begin whether you're going to play with Oculus Rift support or not. I clicked no. No support. But they ignored that. And... yeah, Oculus Rift anyway. Why not? I tried to get out of this, and that's where the game crashed quite badly. Yeah, just crashes like that. Just gone. And why not? So I'm not one to take a beating and just lie there. The game messed up on me, but we're back. I'm actually recording live now. I've had nothing but trouble with this game. I think the world's trying to tell me something. I went through the entirety of the gameplay and wasn't recording, but now I'm recording, so I have to experience this madness again. This is a level select screen, essentially. Every level, or every page that has a play button is its own level, some of which is amazing. some of which is terrible. But that was a fish saying, love this world. So we wazzed around. There's no up or down. You can't go up or down despite being a swimming fish. It is just wazzed. Interestingly, no matter where you look, the keys do the same thing. So I look this way, and if I press D, I just go backwards. I don't go the fish's right. I go the game's decision of what right should be. I press W to go forward. I'm not going forward. So the game forces you to look a certain way and go a certain direction. It's kind of like being on rails, but shit. Shitter. It gives you the indignity of forcing yourself along the rails. You've got to drag yourself. It's like a minecart level that gives you an oar or a paddle and tells you to get the fuck on with it. Anyway, that's level one. Literally nothing happens. The only way to get back is to quit here and go right back to the beginning and deny its Oculus. Imagine playing this on fucking Oculus. Right, level two. Where are you, Dad? That was a fish in bed, by the way, saying, fuck this world. Okay. What's gonna happen? Everything's dark. We've got fish here. There are sharks outlined. Scary sharks. Ooh. I can't believe the air control guys came back with something even more audacious. Uh-oh! Shark! Shark with a lot of strawberry jam. As he's noshing on an upside down dead diver. Cause why not? Four bright red gills there. That's his... I mean, they've done their very best with the animation there, haven't they? Yes. You are now hearing the Nightmare on Elm Street theme tune that has been thrown into this game regardless of copyright law. I'm gonna get content ID'd for this now, I'm fucking sure. Thank you for that. That's $5 I could get from this video that I'm not gonna fucking get now, thanks. Fucking wankers. $10. Let's skip this now before any more trouble happens. Again, you get dumped back here. By the way, if you get to the end of a level, you are just... it just goes black and you're dumped back here as if you quit, so... don't feel like you're missing anything if I quit any of these fucking things. That's loading with love. More music. I don't know what film they've ripped this one off from. I mean, the spectacular thing about this is someone made this. Someone coded... I mean, well, I don't want to use the word coded. But someone stuck all of the mad bits together with glitter glue. Probably giggling and sitting in his own shit. Cobbling these images that not even Tim and Eric would consider sensible. Yeah, this is just a choir of jellyfish. Electrocuted, possibly, I don't know. Going through things. That's that. Jesus fuck almighty. Right, where the hell were we? That'll do. Like I said, you really don't miss much. Oh yeah. More Freddy music. More fucking Freddy music. I mean, I don't know why I'm quitting out of it. That's like closing the door after the horse has committed a copyright violation. Fish in a net. There's no play button though. Can't do that one, but we can do this one. Clownfish in the city of Twatlantis. Well, that's jaunty. That's bit of a stone dragon. And here's gameplay. This is one thing I discovered that's fun. You have to avoid the fish's laser sight there. Yeah, gameplay. Or at least a close approximation to it. Oh, and if you touch them, nothing really happens. The implied threat of death, basically. You just start the level again with no animation, no failure state, no nothing. Skellington. And we're well and truly stuck here. I love how you can get this close to the shark and it do nothing. But if you're, like, 3 feet away from it... Yeah, we get the fucking picture there. Fuck me. Right, continuing. I don't even know what level that was, especially with... They can't even do a simulated fucking pop-up book right. With the shit that just gets stuck on the pages. City of the Jellyfish is literally... City of the Jellyfish. Nothing happens, it's just a city of jellyfish. It's like, I'm not, like, on some secret drug, am I? Like a government shady psychotropic test or anything. This is experiencing the death of the family. You experience the death of a fish's family. Tasteful imagery. Yep, that was a fish burning. Didn't look too bothered by it, really. Multiple fish burning. The things we do. Like, seriously, like, am I dying? And this is a Jacob's Ladder thing, and I'm not actually playing Fish Simulator. I am, like, on a stretcher in Vietnam or something. Again, I don't know what copyright's being violated with this tune. I'm sure some is. Here's a question, though. Why is this shit in, like, on fire under the sea? We'll never know. Because fuck it. And it really just, it goes on like that. You see different things happen. None of this stuff's interesting. I say interesting, none of it's fucking interesting. Green Grunt. Here we're being educated, you see. Green Grunt, and that's, lionfish. Ah, lionfish. $10 they want for this. It's on early access right now. Ammonite. The fucking air control bastards. I mean, to come back with something even worse than air control. Like, this is buggier, less interactive, less funny. At least air control had some weird... Like, albeit not worth any money at all, but weird... You could point and laugh at it. This, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. It's just the most audacious. Like, it may very well be Steam's most audacious game. The biggest piss take that storefront's ever seen. Maybe. Might not be. Anyway, that continues. There's a fucking octopus and an anemone over there. So yeah, as I say, like, every time you leave a level, you have to flick through fucking everything again. All the David Cage-esque fucking emotional wisdom that's fucking thrown up. What that one does. Oh, it's the, Freddy music again. Right, that's fucking Zen Fish Simulator. It's unbelievable, I know. There is this mode as well. You can just have a look at fish. Piranha. White grunt. Titan triggerfish. Which is just the same as the white grunt, apparently. Sperm whale. Shored. Sperm whale. That's the sperm whale, apparently. You can't even get your fucking fish right, Zenfish. That may be the worst part of this. You can't even get your fucking fish right. Like, it takes nothing to do this, to have a button that you click sperm whale and for it to show a sperm whale. How do I even know that's a peacock bass? I don't know anymore. Bobber. Frontosa. Great white shark, they got that one right. Horrific. And of course, what game would be complete without a blobfish? I'm a blobfish! Rah, rah, rah. Fuck it. I need a drink. Jesus. You fucking bastards.